In today's For Your Community, the Boys and Girls Clubs are always coming up with innovative programs. Lisa Hughes spoke with a woman who's doing wonderful work in Dorchester.
We're very fortunate this morning to have Rosa Schauder with us. She is the director of the LIFT program at the Boys and Girls Clubs of Dorchester. Rosa, thanks for being with us. Tell us about the LIFT program.
Well, thank you for having me. So the LIFT program stands for Lifting Individuals and Families Together. And it's a program that's been at the Boys and Girls Club for almost 4 years now. And it was sponsored by Boston philanthropist Dora Julian. She approached the club about funding a program to help the low-serving people in our community. And the club was ready and able to pilot this program.
Who does the LIFT program benefit?
So the LIFT program benefits really families of low income that have children between 0 and 3 and that are ready and willing to put in some work, the work that it takes to really map out their goals and take the action steps needed to accomplish their goals.
What kind of work are you talking about, Rosa?
So we're talking about, we partner with Empath and we do the mobility mentoring and we focus on the pillars of the bridge that Empath has. So we really focus on like family goals, wellness goals, mental health goals, career goals, reducing their debts, increasing their savings, and any other kind of goal that they want to work on.
So this really provides families with resources that they probably would not be able to access any other way. And the goal is to set them on a path to success.
Yes, the goal is to help them build the foundation that they need to lift themselves out of poverty.
And you are able to identify with a lot of these families, which I know builds trust between you and them. Tell us a little bit about your story.
So a little bit about my story. I am 43 years old now, but when I was 17, I was in a domestic violence relationship, became a teen parent at 17, went into a shelter, a Boston shelter, with my toddler at that time for 4 months before getting my Boston house and apartment. So I think that one of the reasons why my story helps me connect with the families, it's letting them know that I know where they're at. A lot of our families are either in shelters, have minimum paying jobs, are in situations where they don't want to be in, either themselves or their children have mental health challenges. So my story helps me connect and build that bridge of trust with the families.
What are some of the ways you have seen this program help families and particularly single moms?
The latest one, which I am super excited about, it's a mom that was living in a rooming house. Then she went and got her driver's license. Then she went and got her first car. She got an increase in her job, saved for 2 years, cleaned her credit, and bought her first home. That was super excited.
Oh, what a personal victory on so many levels.
It is. Well,
Rosa Schauder, we have long been fans of the Boys and Girls Clubs of Dorchester, and we're so grateful for you and the ability to fill us in now on LIFT. Thank you for everything you're doing. I know particularly in the pandemic, it's made a huge difference with families.
Thank you so much.